let me know.
Watch the trip wires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
really are taking the path of most resistance here, aren't you?
Thank you. too.
Based on my limited experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds. This is the one that ripped my head off. I demand we rip her head off. It's only fair.
Good job, human.
something.
Thank goodness we are out of that hole. Don't think your job is done. I refuse to cooperate until you provide a body that meets my standards.
Yeah, I can salvage a lot from this one.
sweet.
You. Hi.
Yeah. Now who's this? You here to trade, sister?
Are you a trader? Sure. Let me see what you've got.
All right, let her through. Name's Dreth. That's all you need to know. Yeah. Maya.
Let's see what you've got.
Take a look.
Thank you.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? It's pretty long for me.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
You break it, you buy it.
Gotta hand it to you, General. You really turned things around for the Minutemen. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen have artillery support for them. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. Ronnie Shaw returns.
Yeah, she definitely knows how to take charge.
Ha, that's a bit of an understatement. I'd heard stories about her from the old timers. But I didn't know she was still around.
Right.
The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. Mm-hmm. Now, before I forget, I've got something else for you to look into. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. Another settlement has sent word that they need our help. Here's the location. Get there as soon as you can. We promised them we'd be there when they needed us. I can hardly believe it. The Institute is gone. I never thought I'd live to see that day. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
What? No sunshine and rainbows?
First on my list.
None of this would have happened without you. The Institute kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other...
Hey there.
Is there something you need?
No, nothing.
Okay.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Hey.
Away.
Tinker, tinker, tinker. Strong pull.
Hey, Doc.
You have some sort of medical problem here, or are you just yanking my chain?
Patch me up, Doc.
Tell me your problems. I got solutions.
Feeling sick. I think it's radiation.
Blood pooling in the gums, signs of anemia. Yeah, we better clean you up. Done. Now, is there anything else bothering you?
I've got an itch, Doc. Too many chems. Got anything that can help?
Yeah, you strung out all right. I got something that can clean you up. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
Took a few bad hits recently. Got knocked around.
Eh, I've seen worse. Better stitch you up before infection sets in, though. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
That was it.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.